Titanoboa is an extinct snake which lived around 50 million years ago during the Paleogene period. The fossils were discovered in the coal mines, Colombia. Here are some of interesting facts about this monster snake. Titanoboa was a large snake that could grow up to 42 feet long and reach a weight of 1,100 kg. This size is almost twice larger than the modern day's largest snake. They had rows of teeth growing on its upper and lower jaws. The teeth were very small in size and very sharp, an adaptation for its hunting. Titanoboa live in hot and humid climate. Studies have found out that Titanoboa share its habitats with the giant turtle carbonemys. The fossils of Titanoboa have been discovered in South America. During the Paleocene period, these regions had a climate like the tropical regions. In a warmer climate, the cold-blooded reptiles grow into larger sizes compared to cooler climates. This giant snake was not venomous. Thus, it kills its prey not through venom, but by contracting or blocking its windpipe. Its diet includes other smaller reptiles, birds, and small crocodiles. The characteristic dull color of the Titanoboa made it difficult for the prey to notice while approaching. Although no one knows exactly why the Titanoboa went extinct, but two theories have been proposed. Climate change caused most of these species to disappear and become extinct. The rapid drop in temperatures made the metabolic processes of the Titanoboa difficult. Habitat change is another possibility to explain the extinction of the Titanoboa.